Just caught a western painted turtle at Vassal Lake. We were in the canoe, and I just brought him to the tent because my pod was here. Yeah. His eye is gimpy. He has, like, one eye. Look at that, Mom. The eyes.
Oh,
that eye, and then
poor thing.
The side.
Must have gotten attacked by somebody or something.
Yeah. Well, he was eating us, huh?
Yeah, we'll let him go. We'll be happy.
He's a little traumatized using the canoe with us. Look at the bottom. Look at that. Across the lake in this random patch of weeds in the middle of, you know, nowhere. Two turtles right there. One. Two. Oh, there's one there again. They are hard to catch. I did catch a little one. My mom's holding him right now, which I will get photos. I don't feel like getting a video of him exactly. And this is another big turtle we caught. My mom is currently actually trying to get one there. That little one is still there. And the little one's at my feet. This little one's at my feet. Yeah, that's a nice turtle. We're just kind of having...
I see him down there.
Okay. Damn. There's a little one that was there somewhere. Wait for
it. Before my mom gets heat stroke is three turtles in the boat. You can't see.
Yeah. But let them go, Mom.
They're too cute.
I want to let one go.
Okay, this way. Which way do you think he'll go if I let him this way?
I don't know. Mommy.
Okay. I'll hold these guys. Let this guy go. Mark, get set. Catch him again?
Mom, no!
Down he goes. Okay. Big one. Okay, next one.
Oh, those bitches! I see them.
Yeah, here.
Okay.
Next one's going.
Yeah.
Battery's dying. I need to put it in.
My battery's dying too. That shit won't focus. Well, he does have a curly antenna, huh? Okay. Another praying mantis, but he's,
bright green.
Bright green. This is the spot last year where I found the giant bull snake shed. And this is a, what we seem to be a frequently used hole, not many, cobwebs. So, yeah. This guy.
He wants to look the other way.
He's not focusing.
Rainbow.
Don't. Not focusing.
He's missing an arm. Look, he's had an injury. He's only got one arm.
Okay, it won't focus. The camera screens.
He's looking at the camera.
Put it down. Hold it. I can't. The camera won't focus.
He's missing an arm, the poor guy.
He's fine. This is why we have to take him home to, Now it focuses. Not really.
Well, how's he gonna eat?
With one arm, Mom. Let's take him.
No.
Oh, pfft. Okay, she won't let me take the mantises. Cause she loved the one last year. We're still rattlesnake-less. We have one night left. Or one day. We have all day tomorrow and then we leave. And we've herped the same place over and over again. And we've actually found nothing besides one snake shed on the first day. Going down a hole. Oh, is the rainbow still there? There's a rainbow up there. It's raining. So we've herped in the heat where it's so hot that we've had heat stroke. We've herped morning, night, rain, sun. There's something on my back. Rain, sunshine, kind of herped in every weather and nothing seems to be working. So, whatever. Here's what it is. We just found a frog in our tent. A little chili frog. Oh, he's very skinny. Who knows how long he's been in here for? Poor guy, we're gonna go let him go. It's for good. Oh, he's. Oh, yeah, so bad. He's so cute. Oh. Okay, we're gonna go let him go because he's skinny. Oh, gotta get you, let you go, little guy.
By the beat of Jupiter town, mapping out constellations. monster for the beast that knows my name. Endlessly I